If you're going to, like, the edge of forest, it's better to just drop in, like, the little cliff edge than do a stasis ride with the tree on the ground, like, flat on the ground, and just stand on it and take it to Mac rather than running. But I guess for you, you'd probably just go to, Well, no, I guess if you're close enough to the lake, it doesn't really matter too much. We can improve our consistency, but as far as plateau strats, I guess you can go axless for a bit. Oh!